There's no difficulty for this run either. Since it's New Game Plus, it's like you might as well play on easy. The reason I want New Game Plus is because of this sword, which deals damage equal to the percentage of your charge gauge when you strike, which literally just translates to at full gauge, it does 100% damage. Which means you can one-shot sigils. It's pretty satisfying. That's time waste.
Dim sum seven finger guns.
Deal breaker if you don't get it in the cutscene. One down. It's only been 3 minutes. Said that.
It only feels like seconds
guns.
When I get to watch you, cutie.
Aww. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Going.
So is this a generational occupation of Colossus hunters?
Nope. Just one person who happened to get dealt the hand of Fight Colossi. Either. Fight wasn't supposed to go down like that. I have no excuses. Fills up with little black spirits.
Aro! Aro!
Whoa. Third Colossus can be a heartbreaker. This one. When I practice my controls, I only fight this Colossus because it's my worst fight. But, you know, I feel pretty versed in the fight as well. It really comes down to just some RNG jank. Whether or not the Colossus does what you need her to. Just hitting 11 minutes now, and that's pretty great. That's real time, though. The in-game timer is a little slower, depending. Wake up. Throw one harpoon. I missed. Okay, they're gonna do it anyway. Let's take it nice and slow. Damage. Dorman's gonna chime in with a hint. It sounds plausible. That's all right. 15 minutes in. That's all right. Not as bad as it could have been. Wow, it bounced. He's gonna fall on me.
Bird strats.
Bird strats. There are no... Actually, there's one bird strat, but it's on a bird colossus. No, you can grab, like, every creature you can interact with, but there's only so many. There's lizards, which you can eat. There's one. There's a couple different types of birds that you can ride on. There are... I think there's like one or two types of fish. There are turtles. You can grab onto all of them. Oh. Display's fine, thank you. Most about it is this path, because Agro's AI used to just not be able to handle it very well. Best edition. Whoops. Of armor. stop running.
Bad luck tonight, huh?
No, actually, this is going pretty well. Unfortunately, she broke into a run. I just have to wait this out. Oh my god. Where the hell? Make a break for it here. There we go. Honestly, back there, not bad luck. I gotta pick my jumps better. Wow, that did a lot of damage. That's not even a sigil. She's acting weird. Feeling pretty good. That fight also could have been worse. I don't think we have a bad one for a while, so... Harpoon. close enough. Smaller than you think.
Burp.
Burp. I didn't even know you could walk here. Not bad. Just happened.
Rip.
Yeah.
Rip run?
No. I don't know if you've seen my times on speedrun.com, but anything is gonna lead to a PB for me right now. I've never seen her do that before.
Anon one.
Hello, ghosty ghosts. How are you today? Alright.
A friend Rexo mended that I try to post PBS of FDL on speedrun.com.
Definitely.
But like, little ghosty.
Little
I'm
ghosty.
Not about that.
No, you don't want to log sometimes. How well do you do in FTL?
I don't speed run.
Just not at all. I forgot to check. I was supposed to watch the cinematic here so I could jump off at the right time. I want to land on one of those towers, because if you land in the water, the tendrils have to go all the way up and then come all the way back down to where you are. But you can land on...
I don't either. Not officially anyway, we...
You can land on one of these platforms and then you're closer to where the tendrils come out.
I have a decent clear percentage, which is considered the important metric in the fandom.
Clear percentage? That's interesting. mean, it depends on what you want to do.
I mean, victorious run percentage.
Oh. Like, how often you actually clear the game?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah!
So you can get dead-ended in that game and just have to start over.
Very much so if you're not careful and can't situation read.
What if you can't grammar read? Shout out to the text-to-speech bot that can't read.
Like, you need to get better ship weapons, or else you get dead-ended.
True. I've only played a little bit of
FTL. There's no two ways about it. If you don't get better weapons, you cannot pierce shields, and if you can't pierce shields, you're screwed.
Oh. Need that armor break.
You stop gaining money, and your run is over. You either keep up with the pacing of the game, or you die.
Fair.
Or you stall death until you die.
I think it's the beardy. It is. I think I'd just reset the game if it was stalled to die. Not progressing is highly frustrating.
It's hard if you put an hour into runs and need to pick between subpar weapons and no weapons. But like, that's what you have to do. The exception is if you're doing any style speedruns, using Stealth B.
Hey. Wrong.
Where is then your grinding sector 1 repeatedly with your off glaive until you get pride for a run?
Wander, what are you doing? Oh, what? He's being uncooperative.
Hi, the remake.
Yes, this is the HD version. What? That's unfortunate. There we go.
Quite impressive for an admitted Zelda boss's speedrun clone.
Side jump. Oh. Even if you're in the air, you take damage over there. Holy crap. Oh, he tricked me.
It's obvious Eco Team heavily influenced their games from Zelda.
Absolutely. Right down to the aesthetics, I think. Oh, come on. Oh, I forgot, I can grab onto that hand when he does that one. Yikes. I mean, at least I got the main part of this down. Oh my god. What? That time I got robbed. Alright, one more try.
These colossus are more of a battle than a boss fight.
Take him over to the normal path because I really just got to get this done at some point. kind of stuck.
Cut the beard.
Yeah. The beard is all I got. Shit, he's gonna hit that wall. No. Come the fuck on. There we go. Oh my god, am I dead? I don't think I took damage for that. Oh, is it not on her hand? It's gotta be. Why isn't this lit up? She really doesn't have one here. It's on her back. I'm used to playing on hard mode. She's got three
Rim
of them.
Remember when it's single player, the most viewed games on Twitch. Is this 3-0 or 6-0?
The frames? I think it goes 60. No, wait. No, PS Pro goes 60. This is definitely 30 frames. Because I only have a regular PS4. Damn, 45 minutes in. A little bit slow. Loading.
Abro.
gotta be.
I don't see this game will be GOTY in this era.
Game of the
year. This don't even have a story.
Yeah, it does. I'm just skipping through it. Did The Last Guardian come out this year? Or is that last year? That was last year. Oh, I could not regain control immediately. That's something I will have to keep in mind.
I finished this game. Unless you research for it, you won't see the story in this game.
Oh no, it's heavily implied. Like, exactly what is going on, they don't talk about. All I know is you upset some people because you break into this place. By the time they get here to stop you, it's fucking done. Let's go. I got it.
Yeah, but there's more to it.
Except sure,
and it's not in game.
Direction.
You just there killing Colossus.
Just for safety's sake, I only need to do one stab when I get up there. But it
What in just pointing you can get away with these kind of games in 00s, but not in this current gaming era.
No. Are you fucking serious? She gave up on me. I lose at least 5 minutes because of that. I guess I just gotta go for the fucking sigil. You don't think people would go for a game with only subtext?
I think it depends on how solid the gameplay is.
True that. What? She just didn't even...
Yeah, especially there are games that have hours of cinematic cushions.
Yeah. Cushions? Can we fucking do this already? Come on.
Our current era is different. Current gamers have no patience anymore.
I've heard that before.
Well, if gamers have patience, fighting games still the dominant genre.
I guess so. I mean, that makes some kind of sense, but... fighters are getting a lot faster lately, too. I don't know, though, because I have patience. 57 minutes. That's number 8. Actually, I'm doing pretty good. There's still, like, a market for patient gameplay out there. It's just not as pronounced. Like, it doesn't get a lot of media attention. This media is good for things that are, like, flashy and loud and extra. But as like from an actual games standpoint, I think there's plenty of titles that offer a paced gameplay experience. I actually picked up one recently. I haven't gotten to play it yet. I might do it for stream, but it's called Hello Neighbor. And it's like a mystery murder game where the antagonist actually actively works against what you're doing.
It's how it is. Yeah. I'm a 00S kid, but even I feel old, but I have to adapt to change.
I've been in that situation. I grew up in the 90s. It's the same kind of thing, just like, hold on. I forgot the range pulls in this direction. That's the same kind of thing for me, where at some point I started to feel like games were pulling away from me, but then, like, I don't know. Like, the 2010s came in, and then I felt kind of better about myself eventually. I was able to enjoy more games. And I don't really know what changed. Maybe it's just, like, a perception thing. Also, for a while, I fell out of video games as much, like, was not playing as many video games. But I started playing more board games and card games. Oh. It's underground. I always forget about this. I should say I often forget about it.
The change is the remastered and remakes and compilations. Nostalgia is still the best marketing tool.
That could be. Like, there are a lot of remakes coming out now. Now that there's high definition video and just graphics capabilities, are increasing. Like, this game doesn't look too different from the original, but it is definitely, like, fully upscaled. Like, there's just more everything in it. And it looks like the same game, but it is altogether different. Another game on my list right now is Resident Evil 2 Remake. And that game looks a lot different from the original. It also has a UI upgrade, and the control scheme is so much better, and they just kind of brought it into a modern, like, style.
Yeah, these kind of games banking on what you remember, not what the actual graphics is.
Yeah, well, the graphics upgrade is welcome. Like, that's really all I want out of a remake, is better graphics. Oh, that's bad. Shouldn't do what I wanted. Whoa. Do this. Ah. I thought I hit it. There you go.
But there are gamers that's still stubborn. Physical media enthusiasts, and the FGC comes to mind.
Federal Gaming Commission? Fight game community. Hey.
How many Colossus you already killed?
9? 8? 7? 8? I don't know. Let me think about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pretty sure Kuromori is 7. Aw, shit. Surprise Highlands. So there's a trick here. I get one shot at it, and that's all I care to take.
So cutie, if I hug you, would you hug me back?
This is not it. Oh, I wonder if I can get up there. My opportunity. Get lift.
Hello.
It's a good thing I got armor. Deal. Fallen. No! Fuck. Well, now I know not to do that. Ever. Thanks, Agro.
Agro!
Oh, she went so far away. Tough. Just riding a horse.
I just realized Demon's Souls is 00S game, right?
I think so, yeah. Like 2002 or 3 or something like that. What? Agra, why?
No, more like 2009, but still, it just reminds us that 00S nostalgia is here.
I can't believe it was that late. I didn't really play a lot of that one. I played, like, I did everything you could in the first Dark Souls, but that's about it.
Believe it or not, 2000 is 20 years ago.
I believe it. Time sure does fly when you're fighting Colossi. I've been playing this game for 20 years.
Just shows even younger millennials like me are boomers these days.
I don't think anybody's immune to nostalgia. Do I have to go to the center? I do. Yeah. Started too soon.
You play other games. Keep good luck, don't get stomped.
Thank you. Oh wow, even that was enough to take out the sigil. I tried to understab it so that it wouldn't go away and I could get both sigils at once, but shit. I might just have to switch to the normal sword for this fight. You play other games? Yes. In fact, I speedrun this game. Do it safe before he wakes up. So I think I want to start that fight with the normal sword and do my 2.5 stabs and then switch to the broke dick sword for the final stab on the last sigil.
GG.
Thank you. We're a little more than halfway there.
Skin its body and make a coat.
Right. You make an entire wardrobe for a whole village.
There's so much meat on that bad boy.
And fortunately, Troy, they're made of stone.
You could feed armies with that.
Maybe an army of rock biters.
Oh, wait.
They look meaty, but they're actually made of dirt and earth. At least that's what I think they're made of. Could be different. They turn into rock and dirt when you kill them, though. You actually go back to the bodies and refight them. What is this? I think it's the first dog. Well, there's a dog and a cat. And this is the dog. To be fair, they're both dog and cat-like. That waterfall is amazing. coming up on the hour and a half mark. My estimate for the event is an hour or 2 hours and 20 minutes. And I think I could still come in under that time on this run. My best time is 2 hours flat. But my best official time is 2 hours and 4 minutes. And that was while playing on hard mode. When you could do the New Game Plus run on easy mode. Die attempting that jump. I've done it. You land in the shallows and it's fucking over. Like on your screen, but that was dark as fuck. Just fly up a wall. Here's a fun trick. It's afraid of fire. One of these buttons puts the torch down. Put it down, pick it up. Instant cutscene. Oh, I got thrown. It's a good place to be, though. Bullshit. Ah, oh, good. There's bullshit in my favor, too. I would just want to get some fast stabs in. Ah, oh, come on. Break. Wow. There we go. No stun. No fair. Excuse me? That's such bullshit. Every time I play this game, there's a new... No, there's no rip run. I don't... Like, I don't have any reason not to finish it. Hello? Is it over there? Yeah, see that? I hit him so hard, I fucking obliterated him. Scene. What a fucking struggle. Where to now? Oh, I think it's one of the lake creatures. Yes. Just keep going. feel like I can walk faster than this.
Abro. Abro.
Skip. What? Okay. Hey, I found new jank again. All new way to not accomplish anything. Thank you.
Abro.
Which one is this again? Is it the one in the desert? I thought that was on the other side.
Abro.
You gotta be shitting me.
Abro! Abro!
Is that a path?
Yeah!
Oh, I'm pretty sure I don't want to go that way. Thank you. Shit. Okay. What? Can we decide where we're at here? Can we make a decision about where we exist in space? No? This is yet another thing that has never happened before. Get the fuck up there. Oh my god. It's dead already. I wasn't even holding the Queen's sword. Easy mode, the regular sword is good enough for that. So that's a thing I did not know. This is. All I remember is I can get there by going through the lake, the dry lake bed, where I fought the turtle. For some reason, I can't remember what this next one is. Say hello. This game isn't so much taxing on the player as it is on the people watching. You gotta sit through these long passages of horseback riding. I appreciate y'all for sticking around. Especially for like a 2-hour run.
Yeah.
Go, yeah. Please. User for this next fight.
Yeah.
But I'm like, it's helpful, yeah, if she can get me in here.
Hi there, Ruru.
Hey, Malays. How do you do? I hope you're well.
Your day?
It's going pretty well. I just got off work earlier in the day. I took a nap and then I started streaming. You're catching me at the just about the end of this New Game Plus run. Wrong. Ah, bullshit. Come on. She never catches up to me. Yikes. She totally blocked me. Wow, I wish you would fuck off. No. Really? Fuck. Wow, I'm just not getting it. There we go.
Is this the final one?
Nope. I got like two more after this, I think. Fucking dare. God damn it. I was right there.
Sorry, my memory is fuzzy.
Nah. Fuck. Just past the 2 hour mark, and my estimate for the event is 2 hours and 20 minutes, and I think we're still looking good on that. The next Colossus can get kind of fucked, but we'll see.
This game is shorty, isn't it?
It's pretty short, yeah. Like, there's only 16 of them. My best time is about 2 hours. And that's New Game Plus. I don't know. I play on hard mode. I'm not sure what a full run of hard mode is like. I haven't done that yet. New Game Plus is done on easy mode, though.
That's the reason why this game will never be GOTY when it's new game. It just is, it's how time is.
Rock on. Why? Let me on.
75% spent on running 2-5 killing Colossus. I'm back, sorry.
Fuck. No sorries.
Got distracted.
That happens. I stabbed him in the eye. Fucked up the skip, so I'm just gonna go at it normal.
Bad luck this run.
Is it? I mean, that trick's kind of difficult. I don't really get anything consistently yet.
Anyways, FDL speed running is so boring.
Doesn't it just optimize everything?
FDL can be speedrun?
FDL can be beaten?
Yeah, but not in a way that's fun. Quick run through all tasks and pretty much focus a stealth B run. Just an exploitation run.
Go.
You get a compliment for your glaive, and until like Sector 4-5 glaive plus some sort of laser to get shields, you can atomic wedgie any she.
In 12 minutes. Looking pretty good.
Atomic wedgie any ship with your glaive beam.
Glaive beam!
So it's based on RNG too? It's both RNG and slow weapon reliant. Sure, you wanna get a prig and a compliment fast weapon. But still. Feels boring. Which means it's half luck, half exploitation and need to restart over and over. It's not exploiting. It's just using all the unfun mechanics.
push button to win.
Oh, okay. Every combat literally becomes, wait if no pride, shoot shield, nuke with glaive, lather rinse repeat if unavoidable. Anyway, are speedruns even worth it?
I mean, I get some satisfaction out of this. Yeah. I know there's an achievement in this game for beating it in under 5 hours. On hard mode. To get that.
It's worth watching if the cutest cutie is involved.
Duh. I always forget you can't skip this one.
You just repeating the same level over and over until you get your desired finish time. It's getting boring for a while.
I mean, that's what my individual levels are.
Yeah!
I mean, FDL lol no, in my opinion. But other games have gameplay that's diverse enough to justify infinite replay.
And then there's me playing Stab Simulator. Oh! How about Jump Off Cliff Simulator? That was almost real bad.
There's a reason why the only games that always speedrun are Metroid and Mario games.
Yeah. There's a lot of variance in that.
FDL can be replayed infinitely and each run is novel in its own way.
Isn't it a roguelike?
But the FDL speedrun strat is not fun. Goo. It's debatable between roguelike and roguelite. But Essentially.
But actually.
Yeah.
is it?
Jesus, bug actually.
You're here just in time for the final. The finale. The big boy. No fucking way!
Did I miss Fake Horse Death?
Yeah.
What I mean, not all games can be speedrun. Do you want to watch JRPG speedrun? Rip run. I run FF10 Bresap. Also, like, if that's a game I like, then maybe.
Shit. Well, I guess I gotta run in from here. Not the worst thing. I could've got a lot closer.
What are you worrying about? And I'm thinking hard about learning Chrono Cross. Why someone want to speedrun FF10? Maybe there's some cool exploit or skip or whatnot.
That's exactly why I enjoy the Final Fantasy X run. It's because there is some sick exploitation. Other way.
I heard you from other room and was like, Ruru, so excited.
I don't remember what I was no way about. Probably got janked.
Wait, G and the cutie live together.
No.
Ruru, you're absolutely poggers.
I think she's at... he's at Juice's house.
Ten run is just... make Eunice strong, K, Blamute Smash.
Ah!
CC run is super interesting.
Pause on this one.
But it's full of flux. Harley sometimes crashes Cutie's place for gas.
Oh yeah.
FDL can be speedrun, but it's an exercise in praying for the right seed and being able to take advantage of it. What's next, Metal Gear Solid speedrun that skip all cutscenes? Yeah, it exists, but just proving a point. Games. And dumplings. And Earl Cuddles. MR Hump Hikens. At the point, why replay video games at all? You experienced them once. This game is basically climbing simulator. We found out Earl's dirty secrets.
Okay.
Hardcore Parker.
Yeah. This is the hardest of core.
Bad shake.
Oh. Get in there. Nice.
Side my jam.
My jam. It's 2 hours, 25 minutes. I still have a little tiny bit to go, but...
Side Twitch Bat Gang. Heck, I forgot to schedule you for 23 minutes of butt stuff.
Oh, am I really doing that? I don't know how to speed this up. Because, like, I was hoping we could do that in private, maybe. I would, after 25 minutes of butt stuff, definitely.
Jesus, but actually.
I really don't know how to speed this part up.
Like 8 more times. Are we now the Colossus?
Yeah, all the Colossi fused together and took over Wander's body.
Yes.
Hit him! Hit him! Fucking hit him!
This game is so freaking good.
Right. Come back. All right. Let's see if I can do this. The clock
stops.
It's
been like 6 years. I should have a little replay.
Clock stops when Wander enters the pool.
It's just one of these stories. We just don't know, and the creator don't tell us what happened. Now Jesus Juice really is speaking. God knows to say numbers the easy way.
Stop.
I need to time travel and nick myself the mail-bombed Whitey.
Well, my real time is 2 hours, 27 minutes, 51 seconds, 26 hundredths. But we gotta go by the in-game timer. And we gotta wait for the credits for that. And I am
Pry Pog.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna stand up and stretch the fuck out. Please enjoy the cinematic closer to this epic game.
Pride 1. One zero zero. Do you need more time for credits? Not again, Trey Troy. Nah, the cinematic don't make sense. It just over. If 230 a better estimate, I'll change it. It's not slow mode anymore. I mean, if it goes sub 215, will you time fill? The 220 estimate was supposed to include the credits. This run came in slow because of bad RNG and sloppiness on my part. .230 might be safer. The absolute poggest Princess Colossus Slayer. Umbra Comfy. Jesus, but actually Pride Pog. To be fair, that horse is lamed now, there's no helping it. I will need the most padding, haha. Given horse leg musculature, there's no chance of it healing meaningfully. What is Luktkia? Lesbian, gay, bisexual, trans, queer, intersex, asexual, aromantic. This is my favorite game of PS2.
Kizso edihko erikiku aloa dokaer. Anli kikom eudikanga yuku.
Hey, Alberto Garza. Your favorite game of PS2? I tend to agree. Honestly, this is one of my favorite games, too. LGBTQIA is an acronym that stands for queer people, such as lesbian, gay, bi, trans, questioning sexuality. What's the I stand for? Oh my god. The A is asexual. I can't believe... I don't remember what the I stands for. Intersex. That's the one.
Q for queer?
No, Q for questioning, because they're all queer. Questioning includes people who don't know what their sexuality is yet. They haven't explored it or otherwise don't have enough information to form an opinion. You just came in at the very end of my run. I'm waiting for the in-game timer to tell me what my real time is. According to my stopwatch,
again with
it was
a leg lame that badly, that horse has not a long lifespan. Ubtki app 2S.
2S. P. QQ. 2Q's a P and 2S. I've uploaded two of these runs. I think it's pretty...
Two Spirit.
I know that part. I don't know what the other Q and P is.
Queer questioning. So nobody will defeat the gross mega colossus?
No, he kind of just dissolves and becomes a baby for some reason. A horned baby. And, I don't know if it's a fan theory or if it's confirmed, but people think this game comes before Ico in sequence. And that the fact that Wander is reborn with horns kind of signifies the change that comes about. Because at the beginning of Ico, you find out that boys with horns are taken away to a prison. Oh shit, also thank you for the bits. Thank you for the bit, Jay, and thank you for the 100 bits, Trey Troy, you're almost at the $10 tier. I forget which one it is, but one of my emotes is unlocked there. Oh, this is very loud in my ear.
The stream over?
More or less, yeah. I'm gonna raid somebody after this. Tomorrow I'm gonna be running for...
Honestly, I want a good mecha game.
That'd be cool. I'm gonna be running this tomorrow for an event. I'll be live at... I don't know. Somebody has that information. Hold on. Schedule. Make sure you're okay. For Disfigurathon. I'll be on at 7:20 p.m. Eastern. Wait, is that Eastern? All dates and times are given in your local
time
zone.
Sorry, I was eating. I am two spirit.
Yes. So I'll be live at about 7:20 p.m. Eastern time.
Neato.
With this run, basically. Now for the final verdict.
Or just queer. Keep them all questioning. Ha ha ha.
Skip cinematic. What do we got? What do we got? 1 hour 55. Really? That's a PB. That's a fucking... Really?